Welcome children to my tutorial again. So as children, I have uploaded the part 1 and part 2 of mathematics matrices. It is helpful for 10th ICSE students and 12th CHSE, CBSE students, commerce and science both. So right now, I am going to teach you the part 3 of it. So before teaching, yes, I am requesting you always that you share and subscribe my channel so that everyone can watch my videos also. So now children, let's start. So children, let's read about the addition of the matrices. So before going to the addition of matrices, only you be relaxed that it is very easy. Nothing be complexity is there in the addition of the matrices. But only one condition you have to remember, that matrices can be added when they are in the same order. With different order matrices cannot be added. If it is given to you, then simply you can say no, because different order matrices cannot be added. Now take that example, have the same order matrices. Suppose it is the 2, 3, 5 and 7. It is the order of 2 into 2 matrix. So if you want to add another matrix, you have to take a matrix of the same order, that is the 2 into 2 order only. You cannot take any other orders. So let's take another one, that is the 1, 2, 3, 4, let that is. So that is also a 2 into 2 matrix. So how can you add it? Very simple children, only the corresponding elements only you have to add. So as I told you in the previous class, that is the what are the corresponding elements, means left hand side first one, left hand side first one, left hand side second one, left hand side second one, right hand side first one, right hand side first one, right hand side second one, right hand side second one, you have to add. But you have to keep in a single square bracket. So you have to give it. So 2 plus 1 here, then 3 plus 2 here, then 5 plus 3 again here, then after 7 plus 4 again here. So what answer you got, that you will get? That is the 3, 5, 8 and 11. So is it easy or not, children? Very easy. So again you will get that another matrix of, that is the 2 cross 2 matrix. So the same order matrix, whenever it is added, we will get a matrix of that order only. So this is the addition of the matrices. So children, now the second one is the subtraction of matrices. So don't be confused, the same type of thing, whatever is the condition in the addition, same condition is the subtraction, and all these things are same only. Let us take that one, and one matrix is 2, 3, 5, 7. Suppose it is the 2 into 2 order, and another matrix you have to take 1, 2, 3, 4. It is also 2 into 2. Why? Because I told that one, the same condition, that matrices must be are in the same order. Different order matrices can be added or cannot be added or cannot be subtracted. So you have to take that matrices of the same order only. Now see that one, the same procedure, you have to subtract the corresponding elements. So what are the corresponding? Here 2, here 1. So you have to write 2 minus 1, here 3, here 2. So you have to write 3 minus 2, here 5, here 3. So 5 minus 3, here 7, here 4. So you have to write 7 minus 4. So you will get again 2 into 2 matrix. That is the 2 minus 1, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 5 minus 3, 2, 7 minus 3. 7 minus 4, 3. So it is also a 2 into 2 matrix. So subtraction also, if you are doing the subtraction of matrix of which order, that order matrix only you will get. So children, now we will learn about the additive identity of the matrices. So before going through the additive identity of matrices, you have to recall that what you have read in the previous classes, in the lower classes, that what is the additive identity of the natural numbers. So will you remember that one? Okay, then I am telling again. So see, the additive identity of the natural numbers. Suppose you take a natural number 3. So if you want to find out the additive identity, means your additive identity is 0. Means how you will get that additive identity? Means you have to add 3 plus minus 3. so that you will get the 0. Now this 0 is known as your additive identity. Like this, in the natural numbers it is 0. Now you just think about that one. 0 in which matrix you are getting? Yeah, definitely it is the null matrix. So additive identity of the matrices is the null matrix. It is for the natural numbers. But if you want to find out the additive identity of the matrices, then it is only that null matrix. That is the additive identity of the matrices. Means, suppose example I am giving you, suppose one matrix set is given to you, that is the 2, 3, 5, 7. So you have to add one matrix so that you will get 0, 0, 0 and 0. That is the additive identity. So what you will add, that you have to think that what I will get, you will get that one, and the next part I am telling you. So children, now the second is the additive inverse, means it is related to additive identity, that what you have to add, that is the additive inverse to get the null matrix. Or to get additive identity, what must be added, that is called the additive inverse. Simple thing, you have to write the numbers only by changing the sign. So here the sign of the each number is positive, so here by changing it you will get the sign of each number is negative, that is the minus 2, minus 3, minus 5 and minus 7. So this is the additive inverse of this matrix 2, 3, 5, 7. Or if it will ask the matrix is that one, what is the additive inverse of this matrix? Means you have to write 2, 3, 5, 7. So additive inverse of 2, 3, 5, 7 is minus 2, minus 3, minus 5, minus 7. Or if it is asking the additive inverse of minus 2, minus 3, minus 5, minus 7 is 2, 3, 5, 7. So whatever the sign of the elements of this matrix, you have to change the sign. Let us take another example. So let us the matrix is minus 5, 5, minus 1, 3, minus 9. So here, what is the additive identity? Here it is the minus 1, so you have to write plus 1. Here it is the 5, so here you have to write minus 5. Here it is 3, so here it is minus 3. Here it is minus 9, so you have to write 9. So only you have to change the sign. That is called the additive inverse. But remember, additive identity is the null matrix. Additive identity means 0, 0, 0, 0, as it is the 2 cross 2 matrix. If 1 cross 1 matrix, then only 0, 0, like this it will come. So only whatever the order must be same, and what is the, it is given, the additive inverse is the change of the sign only. Now children, here I have given one question. That is the, let the matrix A equal to 1, 3, 2, 4, B equal to 2, 5. Now I have given in the question that it has to add. Now just you see that, can you add it? Yes, you cannot add it because it is not in the same order. Here it is the matrix of the 2 into 2. Here it is the matrix of the thing, that is the 2 into 1. So as I have told that addition and subtraction can be done only for the same order matrix. So answer is no. A plus B is not possible. Since they are not in same order. Do you get children? Okay, then we will take the another example. Now children, I have given the question, that is the subtract. That you see that one? Again I have taken the set, now the matrix A equal to 1, 3, 2, 4, B equal to 2, 5. Then as I told that subtract it, yes, that also you can see here that subtraction is also not possible because they are not in same order. As for the conditions of the addition and subtraction, the matrices must have the same order. As they are not in the same order, so addition and subtraction is not possible here. Now children, the next thing I am going to explain you, that matrix equations means how will you find out an unknown matrix, that is the X. Many type of it will be given to you, that as I have taught only about the addition and subtraction, so here only it is based upon the addition and subtractions. If it has given some unknown matrix that is to be added with another matrix, or from that matrix another matrix is to be subtracted, so how can you find out the value of that unknown matrix, that is the X. Let's learn it. So as your equations, that how will you solve the linear equations X, that if the left hand side is going to the right hand side, the operations you have to do the opposite, means plus means you have to do minus, minus means you have to do plus, multiplication means you have to do division, and division means you have to do multiplication. The same thing is applicable here only. The same thing you can say, now take that one A, that is the 8, 6, minus 2, 4, and plus X equal to B means what is that one? Minus 3, 5, 1, 0. The same here, you see that this matrix is here, this matrix means that is the plus sign. This plus sign is the sign of this matrix, not this matrix. Always you remember that one. The sign will come first, then after the matrix, means it is the plus X, not this is the plus 1. So what you have to do, that 8, 6, minus 2, 4, that is the sign is plus. So whenever it will go that side, it will be subtracted. Now you keep it X equal to, that is the minus 3, 5, 1, 0, minus 8, 6, minus 2, 4. Now, as per the rule of subtraction, we will subtract. Now, see, what is the answer of that one? That you subtract that corresponding elements, that minus 3, minus 8, as it is the plus. So, minus 3, minus 8, minus 3, minus 8. It will become the first element. Then 5, again every sign you have to change, as it is the minus, it is there. Subtraction means whenever you are doing, every time you have to change. Here the sign is plus, so you have to put, that is the 5 minus 6. Then here again you see, this is the 1, but this is minus minus plus, so you have to write here 1 plus 2, and here 0 plus 4, 0 minus 4. So what is the answer you are getting? The answer is minus 11, 5 minus 6 minus 1, then here 1 plus 2, 3, this is minus 4. So this is your matrix X, that is equal to X equal to minus 11, minus 1, 3, minus 4. So this is the answer of the bit 1. Now children, go to the second bit. X minus B equal to A. X is the unknown matrix, so you have to put X minus B. B means whatever you have to do, minus 3, 5, 1, 0, and here equal to A means 8, 6, minus 2, 4. So as I have told, first will come the sign, then after the matrix. So right now the sign of the matrix is minus. So as it will go that side, it will be added. So X equal to, you have to write that matrix first, 8, 6, minus 2, 4. Remember children, first you have to write the whatever the things are there in the right hand side. Then after plus, that is the minus 3, 5, 1, 0. According to the rule of addition, you have to do 8 minus 3, 6 plus 5, minus 2 plus 1, and 4 plus 0. So what is the answer you are getting here? 8 minus 3, 5, 11. Then minus 2 plus 1 minus 1, then 4. So this is your value of X. So this is all about today's topic. So children, please watch my full video so that you will get the next videos, and go playlist in my channel so that you will get all the videos according to your convenience. And now next part, we are going to read about the next part of the matrices. Thank you.